channel Dudu's Game Show. Today I'm gonna be making a restaurant and PKXD. And my friend is gonna be joining me. So let's start. So first we have to clear this stuff. This, if you want this kind of thingy, if you need this dance floor thing, you have to earn it in the mystery box. If you want this confetti popper, you can buy it for 2,500 in the party section, and this is for 600 in the party section, and this is for 1,000 party section. And these are for 150. This is for 600. These are for 150. This table is also for 150. The fridge is for 450. This ice cream fridge. And this pizza is for 1,000. The ice cream is also for 1,000. This lemonade is for 600. And this stove is for 450. This bathtub is also is for 1,000. These things is for 150. The dance floor is for 1,000. The chairs for 600. This is for 150. This TV is for 1,000. We already told you the price of these things. The couch is for 1,000. This is for 600. And this is for 450. And this is for 1,000. And if you want to buy the wallpaper, it's for 150. And the ground paper is also for 150. Anyways, let's start. Actually, we're making a cafeteria. First, we have to put a cafeteria wall curtain. So we're gonna make it a little creative. Should we use? What do you guys think? Write in the comments below which wallpaper do you think I should put. Maybe you should put a one with pizza. Maybe without pizza. I don't know. Maybe we should buy a new wallpaper. There's so many choices. Why not go for this yellow one? It's pizza-like. Okay. It's cafeteria-like. Okay. So now we're just decorating it over here. This is for 1,000. These are for six. This is for 1,000 also. These tiny chairs are for 150 if you want them. This bunny bag is for 1,000. This bathtub is for 1,000. And yeah. These balloons are for 150. And this bed is for 600. This chair is for 1,000. And this computer is for 2,500. Anyways, let's continue putting the wallpaper. Okay, so now we're done putting the wallpaper. Now we're gonna choose ground paper for the cafeteria. Wow, there's so much options. This looks that looks like a cafeteria ground paper. So let's use it. Mm-hmm. I put this over here and that. Okay. And now the cafeteria background is ready. So now let's start. We will need to buy a whole bunch of tables and chairs. I'm afraid they may finish all my money. But hopefully not. Okay, I have a lot of tables, so I think I may have enough. Well, hopefully. A computer. And then we're gonna bring more tables. Okay, where are those tables for the kitchen set? Okay. Cheap tables. Okay. Did I just triangle table? Table? Yes, yes. Okay, now I'll put that over here. Put this over here, and we're gonna put another one. Alright, now we're gonna put a chair. Actually, no, the cafeteria thing is supposed to be over here. I don't really know where to put the cafeteria table, so I think we'll put the computer somewhere, like over here. No, not that chair. Okay. Now we're gonna bring a wooden chair. Those wooden ones, or this one. Yes. And now I'm gonna put more tables because this is cafeteria. Because we need plenty of tables in the cafeteria. Many sorts of different tables. Because I have many tables. We got the surfing table, and also got this wooden table, which I can put this inside. And yes, we're gonna put back this wooden table, and we're gonna bring one more table. I don't know which table. We're gonna use another table that we already have. Yeah, we're just gonna add more tables. Cause this cafeteria is full. I do have a lot of chairs, so we'll need to put a lot of tables. Okay. table that I have. Okay, just a couple more tables. This cafeteria is going really well. Rest of the tables. So I do have some more. Hopefully, yes, we do have some more. Have lots of tables. Not that's enough tables. Gonna put one over here. You know what? No, that's it. Now we're done with putting tables. Now we're gonna put chairs. Okay. We need a bunch of chairs. Bunch of them. Chair, we gotta put them in place. Okay. This is going really well. Really well. Okay. Do we have any more chairs? Yes, we do have plenty. No, we don't need another table. We don't need another table. All you need is chairs. Alright, I guess we'll have to use these. To move this table a little bit like this. Okay, I guess I have to just open it again like that. So we gotta go back to the kitchen stuff. We're bringing the table a little higher. This is going really well. forgot to mix up the chair as well. No, no, I forgot to mix up chair. Now I need some more chairs. This place is really stuffed. Just need some more. I just need two more chairs and we're done. There you go. And now we made the cafeteria first room done. Now we're gonna do this room. This room is gonna be the kitchen. So it's gonna be the kitchen. We're gonna have plenty of kitchens and also some bathrooms. Just in case. This is one of the kitchens. This is gonna be the bathroom. Okay, what is this? What is that? Oh, that's the towel from before. And now we are gonna continue. Okay, here we're gonna put some fridges. Okay, we need a fridge. No, this is not their kitchen. That's not another kitchen. This is another kitchen. Because there is going to be several bathrooms. Okay, this is going to be another kitchen. This is going great. Now we're gonna use one of my rocket fridges. Because I do have a fridge that is a rocket. And now I'm going to use another fridge of mine. This one. I have plenty of fridges. So much. Some reason. I'm the master of the fridges. Okay. So, yes, now the fridge room is done. Okay, you just stay here. And now here is gonna be... I don't know. Check out the kitchen room. Okay, now we are gonna... Gonna put more stuff over here. We're gonna put a sink, a kitchen sink. Okay, and I'm gonna put a pizza thingy over here. Okay, yeah, I have to put it like that. Okay. Now I'm gonna put a popcorn maker over here. And another popcorn maker. And what else do I have that I can put? And I also have something else. Okay, this stove. This random stove. And that's done. So I'll put this over here. And now we're gonna do these three rooms bathrooms. Here we're gonna put a little lemonade stand just in case someone will need some lemonade once in a while waiting for their food. Okay. Now where's the lemonade? Where's the lemonade stand? Where? Okay. Here's the lemonade stand. Okay. Now I'm gonna put this lemonade over here. Right, and now we're gonna make some bathrooms. Okay. And now we're gonna put a sink here to wash your hands. And over here, this is going to be hallway, but we're not going to make it right now. Now we need more toilets. Okay, we're going to put this one and this one and a window. Can't forget the window. Yes, we really need windows. And trash can. The middle. Here's the trash can. Where is that window? Because I have a lot of windows. Okay. Another hallway. This is gonna be another bathroom. Okay. And now, in each bathroom, we're gonna put a little carpet. Okay. Where is that carpet? Mm-hmm. Okay. Also over here, we're gonna put carpet. And over here. So now, the cafe is ready. Now we're gonna do the hallways. Then it's completely ready. Okay. Where's that hallway thing? Remember I put it here somewhere? Yeah, it was here somewhere. Okay. Alright. And now we're gonna decorate the outside. Okay. So we won't need anything like a pool or something. We'll need to color it now. Okay, the gold is completely fine, but we will need some pizza. Pizza decoration. If I have anything. Hopefully, do you have something like pizza decoration? Okay, where is this pizza decoration? I remember I bought it before, but I don't want to use my money. Okay. We don't need anything on the outside. And now, we finished the pizzeria. Anyways, that's all for the video. Goodbye, my friends.